President pick a book. Today I am here to tell you all why I read. In 1985, when I was a general manager in a hotel, there's a lot of demand and challenges to manage the hotel. So you are stressed out and every day-to-day work we try to manage. Then I come across the Dale Carnegie, the motivational book. Still I remember, and if I quote a sentence, yesterday is the day that you are worried day before yesterday. So again, the tomorrow also will be yesterday. So with that, and it sparked, it has changed my way of approaching the challenges and other things. So I invite everyone, read, keep reading. Thank you.